crap, guys. Look, it's Helga. It's amazing. Oh my goodness, hello everyone. The retro game here. We are back to Skyrim. When we left off, we're during a trip up the Greybeards. Now we're back. Rayloff said there would be swarming with Imperials. There is none to be sight. There's none in sight. Okay. Ooh, so many flowers. It's on the top of the hill's peak. These blue flowers give you healing. On the height of that, on the peak of that mountain, right there. So let's not waste any time. Okay, now we're entering Winterland. See, there are some people there. Oh, there's storm cloaks.
You've got a lot of nerve. Walking around here dressed like an Imperial Legionnaire?
What? Okay, let me change that.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Winterfell.
Really? That is amazing.
I long to be out there.
Oh, you're both girls.
Waging war against the Empire.
Oh, I thought that was a boy. I thought, you know, I know that was a girl. Didn't know they were both girls. Oh, boy. Oh boy. Okay, let's see it. There's a cave right over there.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts. It's not like I'm poaching. There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy. Need something?
Be right back. Okay. Oh, we're heading right towards the cave. Oh, there it is. There's blood on it. There's blood right there, so it means I don't want to go in there. Who knocks? Oh boy. Wonder if a random horse here. I'm detected. Who is here? Weird. Who are you?
You speak to a vigilant of Stendor. Come forth with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. He is the God of Mercy. The patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. Yes, our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of danger wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karsek heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
Stendhal be with you. I'm gonna steal that horse. And that's not their horse, I could tell. Whose horse is that?
Is that Reese?
Oh, never mind. Okay. Let's continue. Time to steal some. Die. What? Oh, no, you don't. Yes, I killed you. I knew I would have used him, but still, I'm not a fan of that horse. Thank you so much. Yep. Skills menu. That's your stamina. I'll do that later. Actually, I'm going to level up. Destruction score. That's all I'm gonna do. Boris, what did you have? Boris Hyde. I'm a cruel monster, but still. Am I following the right trail? Forget it, you screw up. Oh. Be right back again. I just wandered into a cave with a bear right there. I'm just going to ignore it. Anyway, I'm going to end this off here. Dear goodness. I'm the Retro Gamer here, and I'll see you later. Bye.